Hi, this is the audio for You Can Clap For Me. So you notice that the accent marks are at the beginning of those ties. So when you do play it, like the measure 3 to 4, 2, 3, and emphasize it, that's also going to sustain it for the duration of the 4 extra beats that's needed. Remember, you can always slow down the audio. This is definitely a faster one. This is definitely an allegro. So slow it down as you're learning it.